Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Seems like The Miz is actually going to apologize to AJ Styles. Miz is despondent. He is one of the few people in WWE history to unsuccessfully cash in Money in the Bank. Considering AJ Styles is almost flanking him, this could get ugly.
As despondent as he may be, he may have to answer some very, very serious questions to a very, very serious man in AJ Styles and his associate, Omos.
Remember, still to come tonight, it is a six-man holiday street fight as the WWE Champion Drew McIntyre and his buddy Sheamus team up with Keith Lee against Styles, Miz, and Morrison. Byron, how is that going to work?
I have no idea, considering you see the look on the face of AJ Styles. Before the break, Styles said that the Miz screwed him out of the WWE Championship. I don't understand at all how AJ Styles can coexist with the Miz and Morrison.
It looked like Omos is making a move. Styles backing him off. Styles said before the break, I want to hear what Miz has to say for himself.
AJ, I...